Video Destination is a live streaming production company. We specialize in professional live streaming for musical and corporate and events. Today is going to be a pay-per-view live stream of the AFL Saturday Night Fights.
AFL is a Muay Thai and combat sports pre-professional league focused on promoting athletes on the East Coast. Everyone involved is putting a lot of work into the fight. It's so important for us that we've invested in professional cameras, a whole team, so that they can come together and really highlight the essence of the event itself.
We've been in the Canon family for years.
We were using Canons prior to this with their cinema series, C300s, C200s, C500s. We loved them, they were our workhorse.
We kind of saw that Canon was going into this world of PTZ cameras with the release of the CR-N700. One thing led to another. We started integrating hybrid type situations with operators and PTZs.
What's nice, which made it very easy to match with our cameras, is the fact that it does log, so it meshes well together.
It's a noticeable match. You can put them side by side. They look fantastic. You can have someone sit behind a desk and control four or five of them if they want to.
We want to grow AFL nationwide. Live streaming is going to be an element here. High quality footage and recaps is going to be an element here that we're able to see all of that wherever you are in the world.
As the crowd gets bigger, it's harder for our camera ops to kind of maneuver through.
There's a lot of action. You need to have camera coverage all the way around. We've got four cameras floating around the whole ring at all times, plus another two-man cameras running around in the ring, outside of the ring, catching audience shots.
We're able to stick these on a tripod and then put it on a spider pod, kind of have it very secure in a corner somewhere that no one can bump into and knock over.
The PTZs allow you to be very inconspicuous. The IP100 controller is instrumental in terms of how we can control everything from the f-stop, the aperture, the frame rate, the white balance. The auto tracking licensing that was coming out for the CR-N700 was the game changer for us.
It allows you to frame and pick a subject, frame them up how you want to, so you can set that all up and then tell the camera, keep it like this the entire time. At any moment while tracking, you can either readjust how you want it tracked or take back over manual control.
Time after time, the contractors that we have that come in and work say this is the one they want to use.
We try to teach them and like go over the software, learn how to use the PTZs. We kind of like turn it on, I'll go step through step, kind of how to set things up, how to even plug it in with the controller. The auto tracking software is super intuitive. As far as usability, it's very easy. I kind of say, it's like playing a video game. You can play a video game, you can control these cameras.
This is just the tip of the iceberg. For this technology, I think professionals are going to really be blown away. Every camera operator will now be a director of photography.